Switching the order of the next two songs, so we'll have what you're gonna call that baby first instead of second. Here we go.
What you gonna call? What you gonna call? Thank you. time to blink before it's soon bright morn.
And everything I knew,
and everything that you knew too,
is absolutely now untrue because without a doubt there is a Santa Claus. Santa Claus.
say thank you to our fill-in accompanist, James Broadbent. My regular accompanist had some major family issues and personal things happening, and I struggled for a long time. It took me over a week to try to find somebody to take her place. And so he just got this music last Friday and just jumped in and filled in for us. So we're really appreciative of having him here with us tonight.
A shoe without laces, a sentence without spaces.
Five, four, three.
Insurance purposes.
So this is the last one the Mavs are doing by themselves. But they, I wrote in the program, thanks to all of the family members of these guys right here. Why don't you give them a round of applause, guys? I know that having your children gone so much during the month of December is hard, and I really appreciate you sharing them with us and with the entire Kearns community as we go around and sing to elementary schools and retirement communities and places like that. So they really do make a difference, and they brighten people's days, and it's a really special and fun experience to have together. And they've worked so hard, and I have asked a lot of them, and so I'm really appreciative of all that they do. And I think that's it. But thank you so much for sharing them with me.
Thank you.
performances just from December, what was our first one, fourth? Third, from the 3rd through the 21st. So, and yeah, so that's almost every day and several times a day. So they work really hard and they're awesome. If you didn't get enough of us tonight, the Madrigals and Concert Choir and Advanced Women's Choir will all be singing at Temple Square this Friday. So they'll be at the Assembly Hall at 6:30. So if you want to take your family up to go see the lights, you can come and hear us at the Assembly Hall at 6:30. Thanks.
touch.
This is Santa's big scheme, and above all his bustle, you'll hear silver bells, silver bells. It's Christmas time in the city. Oh, ring a ling,
ring, 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 ring.
I know I did a lot of songs that are jazzy tonight. We're going to do a whole jazz concert in May, so come back for that. It's going to be awesome.
Thank you.
Thank you all so much for being here tonight, and this was in my comments too, but really, thank you so much for supporting all of these students in singing and making beautiful music. It's such a joy to be able to sing all day with these kids. It's the best job. I love it. And so I'm really grateful to you for encouraging them and supporting them and for being here tonight. And just so you all know, I really do think that you are so special and wonderful. And I really do love my job, even though I yell at you sometimes. I still love my job. And I can't be sweet and nice all the time, but I try to be as much as I can, and I really do care about you, and I just think that they are just so talented, and it's just a blessing and an honor to work with them. And also in the program, I thank my family. I always need to thank my kids. Where are you, kiddos? I don't see you. There you are. They're pretty awesome, and I'm so grateful to be their mom, and I see my parents, and is my sister back there too? but they're just been so supportive and wonderful to me, and my love of music comes from having a music-loving mother, and so I'm really grateful to her for that too. Okay, thanks.